Okay, Sydney, we have a few new progressions in our 12-bar blues. We start off with endings. This new ending, we substitute the last two measures with C, E, F, F sharp, G, A, B flat, B, C. So that's eight counts. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Back to the beginning. Now, with that, our right hand plays a C major chord. Plays a C major chord again while left hand plays E, F major inversion, F from your left hand, right hand's playing C, F, A, we're playing a half diminished chord, F sharp on our left hand, right hand's playing C, E flat, G flat, A, and then you can just play G dominant chord in your right hand while your right hand, left hand goes G, A, B flat, B, C, so a whole thing. Number two is you just substitute the last measure with a sharp five chord. So we have, I'm going to play the last four measures. So we have G, F, C. That's that F, B, D sharp. Sharp five. Up your blues a little bit. Okay, then we have, now we have, we're going to add some progressions. 2A, we're going to substitute the last two measures with C7, A7, D7, G7. We're back to the beginning of the 12 bars. What makes this cool is if we play C, half step to A, half step walk up to D, half step walk down to G, half step walk up to C. So, well, I'm playing the roots, and then you get to the next chord by playing the next half step that gets to it. Okay, after you've worked on those, we have dominant chord ascensions. So, for instance, two, three, four, two. Now we gotta get to the F dominant chord. So, on the third, fourth measure, we're gonna go C. G to C in the beginning, and then from that C to the F. So, then we're at F. So that's on the fourth bar. D7, E flat 7, E7. They're all half steps except a whole step from C to D. Same with G. G, A flat, B flat, B. Sorry, G. Start doing our left hand jumping up and down.